Destiny Child is going into the CD player.
Yeah,
CD, DVD-C, whatever. Y'all already know. I'm not technical savvy. I'm working on it, but I'm not technical savvy. I don't own the rights to this band's music. I did buy their CD, and I'm going to put it in my CD player. So I do have the right to play it. However, if any of my videos that have their music on it, and I happen to make money on it, which I'm not even trying to make money, period, at the end. But if it does, they get all of it. I don't want one single cent. They have to split it evenly, period, the end. This is what's going to be playing in the background because I got something to say. Hold on. Oh, where's my granny clock? Okay. Shut up. I'm not technically savvy, so, and I can't see, mother. Oh. Hold on. I got something to say. I just want to first say to all of you guys that are trying to watch these videos and you can't handle the music in the background or it's too loud, I'm sorry. I apologize. Okay, don't watch my videos. And the only reason why I have the music playing in the background because when I get thoughts in my head that try to control me, which I used to let that shit control me, oh my gosh, when I finally figured out I could actually control those negative thoughts that come up, I do everything in my power to come up strong. And the only thing that gets me up there to fight that shit, because I'm like this, oh yeah, I have to be like a fucking Jedi Knight. I have to get a lightsaber. Then I have to use the force. I take all that in and I fight back. What negativity? I'm fighting with procrastination. Procrastination's like Darth Vader to me. That motherfucker was fine. You know, the guy that played Darth Vader had was JJ, country boy, he stuttered. And I know back in them days where he lived and he was stuttering, we already had it bad. I mean, that's sad that we had to treat people that way, but we already know, I'm just talking real people. He had it bad, but he stuttered. They teased him. I could see what he probably went through growing up. But guess what? Who would ever guess that he would grow up being Darth Vader's voice? They used to have I can give you a whole story about this, but listen, they would have, who did he have? I forget. It was some kind of bodybuilder. Would he have an accent? Can you imagine Darth Vader going, Luke? Pip, I'm your father. That wouldn't have worked. And poor George Lucas, he was almost done. He got it all together. He found all the shit he had to go through to make this shit. I could give you a story on that, but I'm not. But I'm gonna tell you this. He ready? He was like, okay, I got it down. I finally did it. I almost died. I almost had a heart attack. Wait, hold on. Wait. I almost had a heart attack. And then he heard Darth Vader's voice. Pip, pip, cheerio. His heart probably fell to the floor like, okay, cut, motherfuckers, cut. Nah, he gotta have some kind of dark voice. JJ, if you're watching this, I am proud of you. Because that voice with that character was fucking perfect. Now listen, George Lucas didn't go and pick. He did his. It took him literally 2 years to kind of figure out, you know, just to figure out characters, what they were gonna look like. Can you imagine how much time and energy and love and passion he put in that? Look at where our maker started him. And it took him to the top. No stopping. Okay, so basically, I totally went off subject here. So, I mean, I could talk about stars with you all day long. I love it all. Yes, I do. Even the new ones. Little Anakin actor. I love them all. Anyways, When those thoughts start coming up and trying to fuck with you, you got to do everything you got in your power, every fucking flame you got in your soul, and stand up and fight and fight. And what helps me is music. Music comes in, and I have a specific music that I listen to, and it helps me figure all this out because there's so many of them. Until I figured out I wasn't by myself. I've got our maker fighting with me. He's been fighting with our maker's been fighting with me, he, she, whatever, all of them. Allah, them, all of them. Fighting not just with me, but if you're watching this far, then shit, motherfucker, he's fighting with you too. All you do is gotta believe. You just gotta believe. That's the payment. You know, just even if you're saying, you know you're gonna feel like you're lying to yourself because that's what your conscious mind does. It's logical. Like, nah, motherfucker, really? Your fucking conscious mind is kind of like, nah, motherfucker, really? You don't believe in that shit. You can't see it. Sometimes seeing isn't believing, but believing is seeing. What a beautiful word. And there's a lot of us trying to fight your demons. You're afraid of your demons. I was afraid of mine. It took me 10 years to get here. Don't take 10 years. Get up and do it now. Don't let them fuckers get into your soul where you're going to want to try to kill yourself, motherfucker. Is you stupid? Fuck it. I mean, I should have been. If I was a kid, I'd have gave my life up a long ass motherfucking time ago. Like, I'm fucking 3. Shit. But I can fuck that. You fight. And you fight. And you fight. And you keep on fighting. I don't give a fuck what they say to you about shit. You get up and you fight for yourself. Your inner love. Your inner power. Don't let them take that shit from you. I don't care if they fire you. Fuck you. There's another way. If there's a wheel, there's one. And you guys are like, okay, well, maybe that door was closed for a reason. Okay, fuck you then. You can fire me. We, as bottom feeders, we know how to survive in this shit. Now, can you imagine if you was up there already and she came crumbling down? Are they going to be running to us, motherfuckers? And we're, you know what we gonna do? We gonna help them. Because we are all one. We should have never been divided. And this is why shit is fucked up. Because we're divided. We are all fucking one. We're like cats and dogs. You look at a dog, you don't care what color it is. A dog is a dog is a dog. It'd be white dog, black dog, brown dog, striped dog, skunky dog, what the fuck ever. Bald dog, it's a dog. Cat, black cat, white cat, yellow cat, tabby cat, black cat. Don't matter, we look at it as a cat. Motherfuckers, all we are is a species. We're human. They fucking made us. We're all crazy and shit because they fucked up with. No, let's put that DNA. Oh no, let's fuck with her. Let's give her this DNA and let's give her this. And that's what we are. Species. We're human. So I look at you as a human. Human, white human, black human, green human, yellow human, pure human. I don't give a fuck what I watch. Your personality trait. I pay attention, motherfuckers. And I do it slow. Like I said, when shit get tough, I detach myself. I step back. Where did I go wrong here? How did I attract this in my life? Where did I go? Where did I go? And I went down a rabbit hole.